What's going on, everybody? We are back for some more Gotham Knights. I was rudely interrupted by Tim Drake. Let's see what we got going on.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Okay, this is all previous intel. Okay, so the freaks claim Robinson Park as their territory. Once in the area, use your compass AR to find the criminal informants. Okay, so we need to interrogate some freaks. And we also have snitches. Interrogate the mob to find out more information. Very nice. So for the, I guess, momentum ability, guard break, search the premeditated crimes, then find and defeat freak bulldozers. We have basic training. Let's see how to interrogate. Let's go into the bad computer. Okay, can't use that yet. Ah, here we go.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Yes, let's do the interrogation.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice.
It's nice to see that we'll still get Batman clips throughout the game.
My patience.
I got the answers you need.
Thanks for the tip. So hard.
As expected. Well done.
Sweet.
You've come so far, Jason.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene.
Check out. The crafting is ready. So just upgraded their level, power, and damage.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Gotham City needs a new guardian. Complete knighthood challenges to unlock powerful new abilities for each hero, including their unique heroic travel. Track challenges in the Bat Computer using the Challenge tab. Okay, the Bat Computer is locked. Oh, we can now access co-op multiplayer. There we go. We got armed robbery. Bomb threat. Okay. I gotta do timed strikes. All right, not bad. Okay, I don't have any suit equipment yet. Just more information. Okay. So probably the training stuff, I'll probably do that off record because it's probably just basic combat stuff. But for now, let's explore a little bit. Here's the Bat Cycle. Customize it. Okay. We'll leave it at that for now. I need to unlock more. Oh man, Bruce's stuff. Let's hit the streets. Should be right around the other side. They still got to get used to that. Takedown.
Yeah, big some of this countryside!
Oh, I missed my dodge. This laser drill, though. All right, let's get out of here. So we got another crime there. Anything a little bit closer? Nope. That's where we're going. Real smooth.
About that?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss, or she'll have my skin.
Good enough for me.
We got a little bit more info. The bat cycle.
Need units by the secure court building. Suspicious activity reported. Officers.
What's right there?
advised to use caution.
Nice workout.
Okay, what else we got available? Got something right here. Let's see if we can interrogate them and get some more information. Doing my best Spider-Man impression right now.
Look at that.
Shell casing. What else we got? So they didn't take the money, so I don't think it was the freaks. Only thing that has a district on it would be... Okay, so it's definitely not that. The Molotov cocktail.
Making progress.
Let's go back to the case file. Okay, so I need to interrogate more freaks. which one's closer, this one? Now let's go here. That means let's hit up that cycle. I thought I was going there for a second. I thought there was a shortcut. I didn't mean to knock them both out. Not my intention. Oh well, let's keep moving. Faster. Another Molotov cocktail.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up.
Freak zone, Gotham.
Let's see if they're
in this neighborhood.
Lose track of me. By yourself over here? Okay. Oh no, you got somebody else there. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Nothing. Be careful. Don't need another one down.
Nope. Messed that all up. Pop some health.
They're gonna roll us.
This might be the last of it.
Nice beating you.
Okay, took care of that. Let's see if we come across any more crimes of opportunity. So from here, better off with the cycle. Oh yeah. Okay, so I can't stop the music. Gotcha.
I disarmed it. You're gonna be fine. Just wait here. Be quiet.
Somebody hold 911!
Okay, we got one over there, one over there. Hostage.
Please hurry. Somebody help me, please.
Oh crap.
What the freak?
Didn't see me. There you go, I was about to say, is it not done?
Thanks for saving me.
Party's over. Gotta go.
Okay, let's check what I got going on. Because I know I still need to interrogate some of the freaks to get some more info. So it's Robinson Park. That's where I need to get to. Let me just make sure. Yep, Robinson Park. Got a little turnaround there, but we're back on track. hear gunfire.
The vigilante. They won't last.
Units requested in Robinson Park near the forum. We have reports of a kidnapping in progress.
I should check that out. No, 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 no!
Get the fire starter out of here.
Watch his head!
I would be dead if it weren't for you.
Trust me, they learned their lesson.
Okay, let's find some freaks to interrogate.
Murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
Wasn't me. I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got off.
We have Talia's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Sending coordinates.
Got it. Thanks.
Talia's there.
Whoa, is that a real vigilante?
What's this right here? Criminal stronghold? Yeah, let's do this. Yep, I'm on the right track.
Red Hood? Oh no.
My waypoint. Let's find a way in.
No idea what you'll face in there, sir, but please be careful.
I didn't expect anybody to come up there. Oh no. Get up. There you go. Let's reset, go back in there a little quieter. So that panel can explode. Let's see if anybody's gonna get close to that panel. Got two up there. Hit me with a Superman punch.
Call that fighting, huh?
Sabotage this drill too.
That sounds good.
Oh, so I can fast travel to the Belfry. Okay, that's cool. Where is Talia al Ghul? Right there. Yeah, let's hit her up, and then after that, I think I'll wrap up this session. But let's go to her next. Track that. Let's see if I can just fast travel here. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Oh, so I'm gonna just have to traverse it. Okay. Bat cycle it is. By a car.
Nearly reached Talia's location.
The way Batman talked about.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the widow and orphan act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia.
I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What do you need?
We received a message from Harley Quinn. It's pretty interesting, to say the least.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now. I added new evidence to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Okay, let's see what new evidence we have on the board. Okay, Batman, Harley Quinn. Okay. So, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to swap to Tim Drake. Yep. Okay, fantastic. And in the next
what
episode,
what said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then
there's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
Okay, so like I was saying, in the next episode, we're going to go ahead and play a little bit of Tim Drake as we try to figure out what exactly Harley had for Batman. But until then, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one for more Gotham Knights. Peace.